Hi, now we are seeing the part 3, which is the post-order traversal in binary tree traversal topic. In post-order traversal, we have to visit the left child first, then we have to visit the right child, then we have to visit the root node at the last. Here I have given the same example which we have taken in order and the pre-order traversal. Here A is the root node. Then B and C are the left and right child of the root node A respectively. Then B is again a root for the D and F nodes. If you see D, it is having I and J as the children, where I is the leftmost node. We have to visit the left node first, or left child node first. So we are visiting I node. Once you visit the I node, then you have to visit the right child. Then right child of the D node is J. So once you visit the I node, then you have to visit J. Then you have to visit the root node D. Once you visit the root node D, the left part of the node B has been completed. Then you have to visit the right child of the node B, which is F. Once you visit the F, then left and right side of the B node has been completed. Then you have to visit the root node B. Once you visit the root node B, you have to visit the right child of the root A. Right child of the root A, if you visit, C is a root node for G and H. Again, you have to visit the left child of the C. Then it will be G. So G don't have any left child. So you have to visit the K. So K will be marked as visited. Once you visit the K, then root node will be visited. So root node of the K is G. Once you visit the G, you have to visit the right child of the C. So right child of the C is H. So H has been visited. If H has been visited, then the root node of the H will be marked as visited. Then you have to visit C. Once you visit C, the root node of the C will be visited. It is A. So this is how the post-order traversal will be done. Again, I will show you the animated video which will have the node of 6, and we will see the post-order traversal for the binary tree. Here a binary tree which is having the root node of A. So according to the post-order traversal, we will visit left, right, then root. So if you visit left node B, B is having the node D as a left node. So D will be visited first as a leftmost child or left child. After visiting D, right child of the B will be visited, but E is having again left child F. So we have to visit the left child F, which is called left child. So F will be visited. Once F will be visited, you have to visit the right child of the E, but E don't have any right child. So you have to visit the root node F, sorry E. Once you visit the root node E, left and right child of the B has been visited. Then you have to mark B as visited. Once B has visited, then you have to mark the, so total left side of the A node has been visited. So you have to visit the right child of A, which is C. So C will be visited next. Once C is visited, left child of A is visited and right child of A is visited. So next you have to visit the root A. So A will be visited next. Like this, post-order traversal will be done for this binary tree. Hope you understand how to do the post-order traversal. If you have any doubts, you can contact me and write a comment. We will meet in next video. Thank you.